And I know we never did this these videos for a while, but we're gonna make one now. We're gonna be a pro. We're gonna start with the CHL, so we're gonna have a couple games. We're gonna go load because, like, I made a bunch. And if you're seeing what. We're going new. We're gonna do a little bit of videos. Oh, I just remember I can't put my last name, but I'm gonna put Troy. Oh, I can do Sport Kid. Sports and then kid, even though I made one of us kid. There you go. Play a center. What number should it be? Give me number 34. Wait. We're gonna have number 9. Number 9. Playmaker. I'm gonna be a sniper. We're gonna have Tyler, like always. Tyler. Because that's my actual name. Troy. But Tyler is my actual name. Okay. Continue. So we're going to be... I'm a left-handed... And I'm gonna be 6'2". Pounds. She's a sometimes fighter. Gonna be my birthday. It's gonna be a sometimes fighter. Equipment. But socks, sock tuck, we're gonna have none, right here, that's our boy. I really... We're gonna have swipe. Right there, baby. Have swipe. Start in the CHL. I like the North Babe Battalions. Should I help the battalions? Average age is 18. I'll go with the older team. Who has better offense? I'm gonna go with the least. 23. I'm gonna go on the team that has lesser players than ever did. Sudbury Wolves! No, we're gonna go with the battalions. North Bay Battalions! We're gonna be 16 years of age. 16. We might not be captain, like usually I will. We have 5 minutes of rookie. So we're gonna start a career. I want to be a young person. I did not want to be 15. Razo. Yeah, I'm not captain. Oh my god. Why am I so bad? I don't know why I'm so bad. I only am 16, but when I'm 18, I'm like a 62. I just don't know why I'm so bad. Justin Brazo. We're gonna play 2 games. Oh my god. Matthew Barzo is our captain.
Another terrific night of hockey here.
Okay, North Bay Battalions against the Hamilton Bulldogs.
Two teams of promising talent from the OHL are ready to play. Eddie, before we get this underway, what are some key things we should be thinking about as these two teams go at it?
Canadian Major Junior Hockey has brought some of the greatest of all time through the OHL, including Steve Yzerman, Paul Coffey, and the great one, Wayne Gretzky. Listen up, Doc. The players tonight are probably too young to have watched those guys I just mentioned, but they can dream to inspire their own generation one day.
Okay.
And he steps across the line. It's just him.
I wanted to be 17.
Terrific.
I actually wanted to be 17.
Right there on the money, the left wing pass. Hamilton's in their own end, setting things up. Great cut. Center ice, they come on that offside.
I have to be like the third line.
Neutralized face-off win.
Oof.
Leads that charge into the zone. Takes that pass. Perfect receipt of the pass. Saved there.
Shoots.
They score!
Woo!
That is the first goal scored.
King.
A lot of work. Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
North Bay's got that puck off the draw. Takes a shot.
Oh.
A great wrist shot.
Scores!
He's got his second.
I feel good. Gucci like a boy. I should move up to the second line.
5 minutes to go in the period.
And so I'm helping our team a lot.
They built a lead of two.
If I get one more. I missed.
Too far off, but ultimately not on the net and not on the score sheet. Sends to the point. Hats hits one. Save. Rips one. He got that one too.
McMaster. Do 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 do.
Neutral zone face off one. Possession established here. Hit straight ahead through center. Got it in his own end. Hamilton's carrying it around through center ice. Let's it go. Cut his glove on it. They score.
Oh no, Christian. Brazo!
First period has come to a close. The fans are entertained because there were a lot of goals scored. The coaches, not entertained at all, I'll bet. Both teams with offensive confidence. The difference is one. We have begun period two with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emery.
I hit the post.
Hamilton's carrying on through the neutral zone. Free puck now. Pitching it to Tyler.
Yeah, boy.
A slot wrister. Great save.
The Talons are actually only by a lead.
Good face off win. Shoots one. They tried his glove hand. No luck. Makes the stop and for the whistle.
I got more energy than 18-year-olds. I'm a 16-year-old.
Deflected off the blocker. Cruises to the slot.
Woo!
He's got his second of the game.
McMaster.
North Bay's goal gives them a lead by two. Raises a question too here in the second period.
Woo!
Do they start to play it a little conservative, or do they go at him and try and make this three right away? And he dumps it in. Taken over again. Now it's directed to Tyler.
Pick up some speed.
No man's land. Turn a shot on net. Wonderful stop.
It's Gucci, look like you. But you guys, I'm doing good. Two goals, two assists. Okay. Yes, it's 5-3. We still got the lead by two.
He's got it go.
Oh,
hit the net. The puck is in the middle of the ice. You've got to get it on the goal. Save. And holds on to that puck to get the whistle.
Yeah, I need one more. We need one more goal. That's what I want.
Gathered up by Tyler. A shot. Great save. Point blank. The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
McMaster.
Threatening an attack. With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside.
Very entertaining evening of hockey here. We have had all kinds of chances at goals. The defense seems to take a little break. Maybe they'll show up for the last half of the game.
Fires a shot. Terrific save.
Hamilton's goal has been fantastic. Because he's been so good, you'd think their offense could get untracked at some point.
Let's go, team.
A little under 3 minutes to go in the second. There have been a lot of goals scored, and 62% of them to the leading team, 5-3. chance, but it's off the iron. Good pass up that left wing, and he's got it. Nice stand-up poke check there. North Bay's up the wing, setting things up. Fires. Score! It's a hat trick, and here they come flying
six.
Out of the sand.
Three goals, two assists.
As the second period gets shorter and shorter, and a full third period, and a chance to enlarge. The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. A shot. Great opportunity denied. Hamilton's winging it at neutral ice. To the point it comes. Off a defender, that's a free puck. Trying to clear it here.
6-3.
Two periods have been played. A lot of goals have been scored.
Okay, you guys. Last period at our first
the
game.
Third period has begun. Let's see what we get here.
Oh!
Brings a shot.
Oh!
It is one more for him.
Oh my God! I didn't know that was going in. I did not know that was going in. I thought I screwed up there and then I just made it in. I just screwed up there and I still made it in. Look, I was trying to do backhand, but I went forehand and I just deked the goalie right out of
him. Goalie to the bench, substitution made.
After a while, you're not getting much from your goaltender. He's given up a couple of bad goals. There's been a couple that he hasn't had a chance on. It is time to change the record and get him out of the game.
North Bay's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period.
We did very good.
At least that is fortunate. An important face-off for his team. Brilliantly won. Brings a shot.
Not that time.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender. Picks it up back there. Hamilton's along the wing at center ice. Let's it go.
Oh, Christian! I got 4 goals, 2 assists. I should be our new captain.
Clean win on the draw. North Bay is back in its own end, trying to work forward. Shot.
Oh, that goalie was so lucky.
Gotten quickly back. Marvelous control. He kept it in. Oh, and blocked away. And he gets it back. He can't find the target.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
Nearly grazed the iron on that. Shot. Glove save. Nice. Lifts one and ring more bells on that one.
We're going to the bench, you guys. Woo! What a game.
A little under 4 minutes still showing on the clock this period. One step short of a fistful. It's a 4-goal lead. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
The goaltender shuts that one down in a superb opportunity.
And here's Ray.
Tyler's been effective all over the ice. He's made the players around him that much better. He's played as a leader and his team has followed.
He's been impossible to miss out there, Ray. They won that.
I'll be in there for a whole season, boy.
Shot on goal.
You're lucky you even have me.
Drives it. And a save. Puck covered, whistle blown. Tyler's worst thing can happen is a face wash.
You do that, you're looking for some trouble.
Fights don't just happen, and it looks like this has been brewing all game long, but here they go. Over with one last bombastic punch.
Thought it was going to be over a little bit earlier than that, Doc.
I'm going to be on for the rest of the game. For sure. It'll be on for the rest of the game.
A critical face-off win at that point. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Goes to the backhand. Just couldn't find the target. When the puck... He scores! He takes one more serving and finishes his play.
Woo!
North Bay's goal has staked them to an even larger lead.
I am a natural. I'm feeling light as gold. You gotta be so cold to make it hit this worth.
Terrific glove save.
17 seconds.
They win it. Chip to Tyler. Shoots. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
His perfect positioning allowed him to shut down that chance.
So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. Skates it into the zone. Breakaway! Enormous save on a breakaway kingpin. Cuts that pass off. On the outside, a shot. Great save. Hamilton's in their own end, carrying it off.
We win the game.
Goes back deep.
We win the game, you guys.
Shoots. Waffle boarded.
Yep, we won.
Pass off the woodwork.
I can get one more.
Let's go. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
Yeah, boys. 8-3.
Like Doc being on the end of some bad games, some bad efforts. I'm not looking forward to practice tomorrow.
5 goals, 2 assists with... Oh my god. Oh my god. We're doing very good right now. This might be our last game of the video. I'm looking for the people's champ. I'm looking for the people's champ. I can sing better than that. Says you. Says you. There you go. But Brazo, he's our captain. He does nothing for us. Me, I'm like no captain. I scored 5 goals. I'm looking for the home games. I'm looking for the home games.
That's a pretty sharp play. Maybe he was a little bit of a pool player in his day. He banks this off the boards to his partner, much safer than going across the front of the net.
My first game, I get 7 points.
Good offensive zone win. And the referee's whistle.
I'm looking for the people, champ.
North Bay's got that win. Let's it go.
Oh! Taylor's just showing off his glove.
A little past halfway here in the first. Nothing up on the score sheet yet. They win the draw. What next? That one is pointed to him. Twist one. Swept aside. Gathered up again by Tyler. Saved there. Into the corner. Faces up to the point. Sends it back the other way. What a terrific save. Looks to make a play. In the corner with it now. Makes the stop and holds.
Yes, boys, yes.
Got it. Perfect pass. Cut the ice in half. Nicely received at the point. He cut that one off in the defensive end.
Enormous. Oh, that's in! That's in! No, that was in!
And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Ripped along to Tyler.
Oh, Brown.
Laid on to Tyler. A wonderful shot answered quickly.
Fantastic setup and equally great stop by the goaltender.
Lobs it.
Oh, my God.
Skates out with it. Gets it back. The Greyhounds with control of center ice.
I can't get a goal.
And the pickup. Carries it toward the woodwork. Tyler's spoiling for a fight here.
He's been looking for somebody to dance with.
Oh, that's a good shot. Great pat save. That one just hit the post. Sault Ste. Marie's in possession and moving up the wing. What a hit that was.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Solid work there by Tyler.
Oh, a fake shot. Yes, it's 3-0, 1-3.
2 periods are in the books.
We're gonna score one.
Scoring in this, but there is one dominant team.
We're gonna score one. We got it.
He works it along with a pass off the boards. Let's it go. And a save. The big pillows came in handy. No team worth its name is going to let that go. Enough said. Here they go.
Well, that was not a good hit at all. Now somebody's coming to the aid of the fallen teammate.
I just injured him right there. He's done for the night.
And it's over with one last resounding punch. But what did you think of it?
I thought it was pretty even throughout, but at the end, certainly you have to give the nod to the big puncher.
Sault Ste. Marie's got a little bit of swagger going now. Their man's won the fight. The crowd is ecstatic. They try to protect this shutout late in the third period.
Steps across that line. Hatchet's one. That puck struck him in front. Got that pass in his own end. Trying to clear it here. Good pass, and he looks ahead from the right wing. A shot. Save. North Bay's up the wing, setting things up. Loud pad save. Gets across, looks over his options. And it's a good pickup. North Bay's leaving its own end. Last minute of play in the third period. This one's over except for the shouting. Maybe we'll hear some of that. Skill play by Tyler. Backhander to the net. Great save. Besides, that's two.
I'm not going to score.
And
come on.
Great job by the goalie here. Lots of buzzing in his own.
Three zip.
Stop and he'll settle things down.
Woo!
The Greyhounds saw the ice tilted every 20 minutes in this one, and they went tumbling back to the boards. Mark Williams.
Right from the start, the extra effort to be skating and getting people and pucks towards that net.
Well, not alone, brave, when the teary goes.
Going out with my friends, too much, and saying I won't, but then do it again. When you take my hand, I realize I can be who I am, cause I'll be alright as long as I'm leaving with you. I came with the hard times.
You're about the good times. You made my life pride and bride of the moment.
You're only gonna love me, you're never gonna judge me. Now I'm climbing
wolves
higher every day. I'm keeping my head up.
Luke Brazo. This is our last game of the video, you guys.
Wayne Gretzky. Oof. Listen up, Doc. The players tonight are probably too young to have watched those guys I just mentioned, but they could dream to inspire their own generation one day.
A tad over 5 minutes played here in the first. Game still waiting for its first goal. As that point pass as well. Sends to the point. Got that pass toward open ice.
Oh,
great job by the goalie here. Lots of buzzing in his own.
Sniper.
Settle things down.
Big save.
North Bay's got it. Shoots. Hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
The Generals are driving it from the wing. Shoots. Terrific. Oops. Save with no reaction time whatsoever. Shoots. Oh, came so close.
Get the calculator out. You missed 100% of the shots that missed the net.
Shoots one. Save. Setting it up. Skates it behind the net. Tips it back. Tries in front. Loves it. Oh, and he misses.
You give him time and space, and he's going to let that shot fly.
Amazing save. Centering pass. Rockets one. And yet another save.
Those goalies are good. Like, how can... I never scored in a game.
Inside the final minute. Those cursed goals in the final minute. Will we see one here?
Well, those are weird. They got the 3-0 lead.
There'll be much chattering in one dressing room, and maybe laughter in the other. Right play.
Get out
right
of his way.
The right wing, and it's on his stick. On the outside, a shot and a save. They won that face-off. Try to generate something. Shoots. Oh, deflected away. The Generals have it along the side at mid-ice. And they've got it again. Back on his stick. Let's it go. Outstanding save, made off a terrific chance. We have passed halfway through the second. It's a solid lead by a score of 3-0. Solid face-off win. Sticked away. Free puck off a defender there. Using the point, he's got it, and he missed the net.
He hammered that puck and it just missed.
He scores! 4 unanswered goals.
Woo!
Goalie to the bench, substitution made.
Well, not much surprise here. The coach has clearly seen enough, and because he can't bench the whole team, what he's going to do is get his goaltender out of there and let him have a bit of a break.
The second period has come to a close. Eventful when it comes to scoring goals, yet there's a big lead here. Good pass up that left wing, and he's got it. In with it now. A shot. That hits somebody. Passed it ahead where there is some space. He cut that one off in the defensive end. Perfect spot. Score. He's got his second.
I'm keeping my head up.
Bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is
for. We're going to make two of these videos.
To Tyler. Tyler's team's got a huge lead. He's got two of their goals. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
Now that's a timely save. A beautiful one.
Has it picked up. Snapping a pass to Tyler. Fires. Terrific shot, but a great point blank save. Chip to Noel. That one's flopped in. Solid defensive position there. Let's the shot fly. Nicely patted away. North Bay is controlling the play in the neutral zone. Let's it go. Oh, what a glove he's got there. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here.
No!
North Bay is up the wing controlling play now. Fires! May not have intended it, but it hit it. What a marvelous collision. Unless you're in it.
He didn't let him off the hook there at all, Doc. He crushed him into the boards.
5-1 game. You guys, hope you liked this video. I will see you next episode. That will be right now. Bye.